What's up? Yeah. Atlanta. What's up? Hell yeah. Just what I imagined. Ancient fucking relic building for a rock and roll show. You're doomed. I think everyone should take two steps forward. Let's have a good fucking time tonight. Yeah, keep going. appreciate that, man. First time in Atlanta, Georgia, man. We're fucking stoked.
What's up, man? How you guys doing tonight? All right. So they say this is an old cotton gin. Woo! Rock and roll party now, isn't it?
Cotton gin. Yeah, 2014. Where'd you get that one? You better fucking figure it out.
That too. I've heard of so many different things. I've only been here for 2 hours and I've heard 15 different stories. I believe them all. If you put them all together, what a great story that is. Hey, cheers everybody that made it out tonight, man. We do appreciate it. We're Mothership from Dallas, Texas, and we're going to keep it going here for you with a song called Cosmic Ring.
I'm not afraid to die.
I feel like I'm on a different stage over here. Like, I got this pillar right here. I feel like I have to transcend into a different stage. It's like the fourth level of the masquerade is this side of the stage over here. I don't know what the fuck you'd call it. You got heaven and hell covered, so. How you guys feeling tonight, man? You doing okay? You guys ready for Kadaver? For a treat, man. Great guys from Germany. They play some kick-ass rock and roll. Rock and roll is alive and well. So we're gonna play a little number that we wrote about where we come from in Dallas, Texas. Yeah! This guy's from Dallas. He knows what we're talking about. How long have you been here for? 6 months? Since January. Go get tattooed by this guy, man. He's a fucking great tattooer. He lives in town. He's new. Go check his shit out. Liberty Tattoo, is that what it's called? There you go, check it out. This song's called City Nights. This is dedicated to our brother right here.
Here we go.
couple of nights. Pretty soon I'm just gonna speak caveman at all these shows. Anyways, we got some records, some t-shirts and shit for sale down the stairs. Go check it out. Patch up. We got patches, stickers, all kinds of shit. Yeah, he's having a good time on tour right now. I think we're going to be back in Atlanta in August. So be looking for that. We'll be back out here this week. We got a couple more songs left, and then we got Kadaver coming up after that. So we're working on a new album right now, and we're going to play a new track off of the new one we're going to record whenever we get home. And this song's dedicated to a friend that had a long night. I'm sure that we have all had a long night with the booze. He found himself in love with an old lady that wasn't really a lady. He was actually a man. And so this is dedicated to our brother wherever he's at. Hopefully he's not in trouble. We're always looking out for him. We're not there to save his ass. But anyways, this is a song called Shanghai Surprise.
Oh man.
You guys sound fucking awesome, man. We'll be back soon. Again, we're Mothership from Dallas, Texas, and we got one more song left. So you guys want to do the ballad for these guys? You guys ballad fans? You guys do ballads in Atlanta? Well, we all like something with balls, but you got to have ballads though, right? You know what's funny is sometimes you go to towns and everyone just loses their shit. Ballad, you know?
Fucking Skinner, yeah, dude, play that shit. Ballad style.
Why would you want to hear that when you can hear like Curtis Lowe or like some fucking swamp music or some shit, dude? Anyways, this next song, this is our last song. When me and my little brother over here started playing music, we had an old timer tell us that we wouldn't amount to shit if we didn't write a ballad in rock and roll music. So I was serious and I told him, I was like, I appreciate it, old timer, you know. We'll write you a ballad one day. But before we get to the juicy stuff, I'd like to introduce on the guitar over here, Mr. Kelly Jewett. Give it up for him over here.
Slow
one. It's been a pleasure. right now. Let me see you out there.